So we're going to set them up with some newer stuff, but we'll come back to that. I don't know. It'll be sometime in the next couple months. We have to schedule it for when he's got good timing in between teaching. So anyway, just wanted to update everyone on that, and it'll be pretty fun when we can actually get around to filming the whole thing. We also worked with some companies and getting a couple more questions. All right, first story. AMD V650 can be upgraded into X670. This is really interesting. This is a really good video from Level 1 Test. So Wendell is there, who recently joined us to do a server video. It's already on the channel if you want to see it. We actually filmed it a few months ago, but we just put it up. So he has a video on this new Atom card, the PCIe Atom card from ASRock, and it is literally a chipset attached to a PCIe card. Pretty interesting. So it's a brilliant use of a chipset. I mean, it's a standalone discrete component. There's no reason you can't put it on a card, and that's what ASRock did. It includes a control line cable with a lot of pins that can socket into compatible motherboards, and it also gives you additional IO. The card is called the Expansion X670, and Wendell uses it with the hardware for doing something unique and different. The card adds 2x4 M.2 slots. That's one thing that we can have. It has USB-C, and it's got some USB-C components as well. So now, Android 5 offers virtual and special controls to cards. But it's just really a lot of systems that are familiar. What I'm curious about is if they have multiple of those control line cables on the board, I don't know how cheap it is. Anyway, it's a really cool video. It's pretty short and quick, so you should check it out. It's on Level 1 Text, and Wendell's hosting it. He does great work. He's done all the work on our service here over the years, so highly recommend it. But that's just, it's a cool piece of technology. How practical is it? I don't know, it depends how much I.O. you need. Next one is NVIDIA silently updating the RTX 4080 silicon. So you may be aware that silicon always from NVIDIA bears a label on it. For example, GA102, GA104, GA106. That gives you a higher number of 106 and a lower end GPU. And the lower number of 102 or 100, for example, with a lot of silicon. So there's a news story originating from Chinese I'm going to buy you a So when AMD and Apple and Five talked about motherboards as cheap as $125, that